It's Om Racer here. So we're on the first dog walk. On Sunday the 25th of September 2022. The new house properly. Yep, here we are. Been here for over a week and there has been a lot of shaking. And a lot of just stressful nightmares to deal with. Yes, I've had one bit of rain to deal with. Yes, visits are coming back to me. And yes, the internet's been up actually since about a week, so it's been fine. And as you probably noticed, I finally got the vlog up from last week. Well, 10 days ago today. So we're going to go something different. We're going to reflect on somewhere I've been years ago. And we're just going to take our mind off, see what happens. And try to explore, because there are some ideas that's coming to my head. It's back to walking Rosie again, isn't it? No ball yet. And we're walking down small narrow lanes with Rosie, aren't you? Play ball later, aren't we? We're going to go to Calstock. Now, apparently it takes about 36 minutes down to the quay, and then half an hour back, so it's basically about 1 hour 20. But no, this past week has been a bit of a nightmare of sorts. It's getting to that routine of having to rely on everyone else to get somewhere. For example, I haven't missed the buses yet, so that hasn't happened too much. I've actually got the bus because I had a visit even yesterday on Saturday, and then finished that, past the street food fair, and then carrying on to a lovely area of Nance up there. Hill. That hill is hard to run up though, and what you can see here, we're passing under the railway line. As you can see, that line goes to Calstock, and then, well, Google says about half an hour, so we'll see how it takes. So this thing wants to say hello, isn't it? Hello you. No, don't get jealous. You get jealous of every other animal we see. See, it wants to say hello, but it can't because it's got the fence. But don't be naughty. And he's having a drink now, isn't it? Oh, you're going to be wrapped around the thing, and if you wrap around it, it'll come dog dog. You did the poo already. Well, you picked it up. Hard to pick up poo sometimes. And you're worried you're literally going to touch it when you have to climb the bag up together. Oh well. Conveniently, train's passing me. And now we are. Oh well, we'll do that on train simulator eventually again. The route's actually quite interesting. I'll link the route in the description below on that one. Right there. Now we'll turn left and carry on our own ways. £1,000 are just crossing that road. Go on the railway line.
Oh well. Now normally
people go down, we're gonna go straight on. There's a safer road to walk on. We'll walk that way on the way back. Rosie, I said walking! And we're now passing towards into Calstock on the backwards part of it, which I could have gone up that way back to the station way, but we're going to go this way instead. And Rosie does pull, don't you? Pull a lot more than you realised, maid. But no, under the bridge we go, and it's nice. Even though I can only hear footsteps, is the only thing I can hear. And something nice passing churchyard, quiet roads, which actually I say that I have heard like two or three cars, and there's a car behind me right now as well, about to rev, and I'm literally trying to go inside to the left, but I can't do that until this happens. Rosie in the gum! That's it. Don't want to get hit by a car, do we? There, see? Now pretty much underneath the railway line. The train should have passed a few minutes later. If I go straight down, I get towards the quay. Almost the part where I vlogged after the PayPal crisis. Well, 2 years ago. Let's get down there. And after about 48 minutes, we made it to Calstock. Surprisingly, it took longer than I thought it was going to be, but yep, so it's busy and it's back. 25 past four. And the wind is there, the tide is high. And I still stood right over there too and talked about my other problems back then. But Rosie wants to go for a walk as she does. As it goes, Rose, you're still walking like normal, eh? You still love the ball? Love this ball, don't you? Right, and can't even go there, and literally I've had the voicemails to deal with as well. We'll see how it goes on that side of things. But Rosie's still a bit more ball. Got WhatsApp just to deal with, and other bits too. So, let's get going. I'm gonna get your lead on. We better get going now. You. Come on up. Right then. Well, time to get going, I suppose. It is 20 to 5, and it's going to take me another 40 minutes to get home anyway. which is just up there, a car park in the hill, and some dogs biking as they go. Yeah, a car net doesn't work all the time. It's expensive for £6.40 a return. Well, we'll see where this road takes us. According to Google Maps though, it does look like it walks through. So we will. So turns out, going on the route I'm thinking of Google Maps wise, is a footpath. Can't let Rosie off because it's too steep.
Okay.
I'll say give it another 40 minutes. But yeah, I've done running already. Already ran it from Lamerton to Galworthy in 40 minutes.
34 minutes from Uplands to here. Ain't half bad.
Which, if I turn left on that run, in the rain I might add, I would have got home without any panic. But no, you haven't. Also, I found a strap head, which means I can strap an LED light to my head now, so I can't see him in the tossing and running in the dark. So it's going to be easier. But personally, I want the bike working. Don't argue. I have to rely on people. But we'll see. It's going to be a long way off yet, though. Okay, Rose, we're getting lead on. Car. Careful with the cars. Going straight up the hill. Even though I know where this goes now, this goes down to the... So that you go down to, what's it called? That goes down to the other side of Calstock there. We go down and towards Cotille. And it's instead of going up the Cotille Hill, you carry on the straight road and it goes up this way. So that's actually quite cool. But also quite nice to speak to someone I did sub or winner free OF trial for. And then, yeah, it was quite nice talking to her just recently. And to be fair, I haven't talked to anyone else really. I mean, it feels nice. I'm not getting stupid demands for things off someone that was essentially is only a train ride, which I went on that same train in the afternoon to try and attempt to see her 3 years ago over. And nah, when things don't work out, mate, you have to repeat the things. That's now finished. And but hopefully I will be able to get a train from here, go to the bus, get the coach up London or a new city up the Midlands or higher up and have a good old vlogging trip, which is what I'm hopefully excited for if I don't cripple having to rely on others. So let's carry on the road. Right, so we've turned left at that hill. Well, it wasn't a through road, so it made sense. And then we'll catch up. And then the next right, we have to turn. And then it basically just follows that road straight through. And we get home pretty much after like three road crossings. But yeah, you can see the views of the Tamar Valley here, which are quite nice. And similar thing, cars coming, typical. Didn't get hit by a bike there. So we've been about 14 minutes so far, or 45 nearly, and we're passing up Albaston. Albaston, that's how you spell it if you want to know. Right, and then basically our hills, that junction there, to the right, and we keep straight on, and we are on our way home. And you okay? You tired, aren't you?
And there we are, and now back 20 to 6. Right, we're just going to quick tour. So pretty much the kitchen, and then in here is that thing, yeah, lounge. Wait, phone is not connected to this phone socket, to another TP-Link router. Antenna's up there, running with Smarty. Now, Smarty's a lovely network, and as you walk along, not you, and this is basically the desk area of my office, what's going to be. I've still done a little bit of tidying up, but not as much, and then bathroom utilities are that way, so bathroom on the left there, and the next utility room, and then garage and all that lot in there. And then basically this is my room. Finally got a double bed now, and the first time in, I've slept in a double bed in 3 years, and that was since November. And then I've got a double window with the road, just gonna see cars coming out. I've got a sink and a mirror, so maybe I'll do live streams a little better. There we are. Thank you for taking me up time on this walk today. We'll catch up soon. More things are going to come up in that regard. We'll see how things go. My sat is out.